को डेट करनी है या किसे डेट करना चाहेंगे आप
आई थिंक अब तक तो सारे ऑडियंस भी थक चुके होंगे सुन सुन के मेरा आंसर. मैं तो तब से चिल्ला चिल्ला के बोल रही हूँ कि एक इंसान जिसके साथ मैं पक्का डेट पर जाना चाहती हूँ बॉलीवुड के जो है वो है ऋतिक रोशन. मतलब उनके लिए मैं रेडी हूँ. कभी भी वो मुझे डेट के लिए पूछ लेंगे वैलेंटाइंस हो के ना हो तब भी चली
जाऊंगी. Have you fantasized about Hrithik Roshan? Would you like to fly with him?
He was my first crush, okay? In school.
That's not a very complimentary
thing. And then when his film released, I went ballistic. He's the only actor whose posters I've had in my room.
Tell me, Smriti, do you have a cricketer, that male cricketer that you want to go out on a date with?
Well, not cricketer, but Hrithik Roshan, definitely.
You were 2-1 count of Pyare release.
So I think that's my first memory of seeing a film.
You remember what you saw at the age of 2?
Yeah.
It's ridiculous, man.
No, I'm telling you, that's the only one memory of a film that I have from my childhood.
Five times in theatres.
I love that. I used to love that film. And I love Hrithik Roshan. So
who was your first celebrity crush?
I don't have crush on anyone, to be very honest. But yeah, when Kauna Pyare came, I think everybody went mad after Hrithik Roshan.
Everyone did
Kauna Pyare and Ekpal Ka Jiran, all the steps and were copied. And I think he's the only actor whose posters I've had in my room.
With love, so first crush, first person you were attracted to. Let's get to know a little bit of Ananya Pandey. First crush, like first genuine crush. Who
Hrithik
you fell in love with? Hrithik Roshan.
Normal, everyone's crush is Hrithik Roshan.
An actor from Bollywood who you can never ever consider your brother as?
Hrithik Roshan. Two handsome.
The hottest among these, Akshay Kumar, Shahid Kapoor, Varun Dhawan, Siddharth Malhotra.
Hrithik Roshan.
Yaar, whole world loves Hrithik, yaar. Huh?
Favorite.
Abhi bhi usko Hrithik ko dekhkar dhak-dhak hota hai ki nahi?
Always.
Huh?
Hrithik Roshan, always, forever and ever, for life.